That water level should have already been up to here. The sensors in these things, I guess they wear out pretty quick, because we have not had this washer for very long. Some bulky items, right? Heavy. And you always have to press this for every load. Otherwise, you'll never get fabric softener in your clothes. Cycle signal, that was a waste of fucking time. I won't get into that right there. That's stupid. That's about the most dumbest fucking thing they ever put on these things. Of course you're gonna clean out your washer. But this thing requires it like every other load or every so many loads. But you're wasting money. This washer is a piece of shit. I thought the Bosch front loader washer was a piece of shit. This one's even fucking worse.